Alright, got summon again. Rusty Seed here, back with Dark Souls 2. I beat the Chariot before with one guy. And the trick is to stay in the little corners, areas. When the Chariot starts running in, and then keep running ahead until you get to the lever somewhere towards past the middle, which brings the gates down and causes the Chariot to crash into it, and you end up fighting this horse. Yes, two-headed horse. That's when you start circling around. Enemies about, try not to stay outside and to fight them too long. Devil May Cry again. I was just with him the other time. Oh crap. Get in! Bugged! It glitched! That was stupid! Kept running on the spot! Damn it. Oh, whatever, I'm getting my bonfire. Oh, it's locked! Keep exploring. Bonfire, man. Jeez. Ambush left. Phantom? One ahead, therefore weakness in the rear. Oh shit! And I wonder what is at the rear. Oh crap. Other dude. There was three of them. What's the whole point of this here? Oh my bonfire, man. Way I'll make that, man. Push trees over. Let's go back down. Hey! Oh, my bonfire, man. Well, Phantom. Come on. What? You wanna play chicken shit? No. Oh, there's another one. This key works. Yes. Hello? Anybody in there? No. Okay, cool. Alright, I'm gonna pause it right here. Next time I'll beat the Chariot with you guys. So yeah, anyways, I'll see you guys next video. Rest is it, over and out.